A house fire on West 61st Street is now under arson investigation. Firefighters responded to the home near Detroit Avenue around 8 o'clock last night. Investigators say there were reports of a domestic fight before the fire, and the fire is considered intentional. Crews were able to evacuate everyone safely, and no one was hurt.